strengthening the alliance, making clear to Putin and to China that Europe and the United States are tight, and the G7 is going to move. Strengthening the alliance, making clear to Putin and to China that Europe and the United States are tight, and the G7 is going to move.